sometimes in life, dreams and aspirations do come true. Every time I would go out to a CES, a IFA, or a Mobile World Congress, these are, of course, fairs that are international on technology, I would say, why don't we have one here in India? Like I said, sometimes dreams and aspirations do come true because CeBIT is finally here in India, and the Gadget Guru team, yes, a lot of us, the whole team, and I'll introduce them all to you, are here. But let me tell you a little bit about CeBIT. Sameer, I said I will introduce the team. I didn't say right now. I mean, what I've heard of photo bombing. This is the first time. This is link bombing. Yeah, okay. So Sameer, of course, will do gaming. And let me introduce the rest of the team to you now. And Devika will be doing innovation. So Devika, if you can... Devika? Okay, so Devika is doing selfies. What's that? What's you bought a selfie stick from here? You brought one with you to take selfies? Okay, so in case you do get time between taking selfies, Devika will get us some truly innovative things, including how to take maybe a better selfie. And then, of course, Asha is also here with me, and Asha is going to be... Asha. Okay, so Asha's from Bangalore. She'll do snap judgment, but at the present moment, she's snapped out of here because she lives here. She's going to go to mommy and daddy very soon, but we're starting off Gadget Guru CeBIT Bangalore.
It is very interesting for gamers here at PluggedIn, not for one but two reasons. To begin with, MTS is trying to do something revolutionary with online gaming, and BenQ has launched a monitor that will be very interesting for people on a budget.
Let's get one thing straight. Games don't make gamers violent, lag does. And if you are a pro gamer in India, you are one that hates playing online for the same reason. MTS is working on changing that. Introducing GAMEGOD, a dedicated ranked server based in India. This is a big deal. Earlier, gamers in India would have to connect to servers in Singapore to play online, which means that the ping rate was high, leading to a lot of lag. This dedicated server will bring pro gamers in India up to speed with international gamers. GAMEGOD has launched in India with two well-known games, Counter-Strike GO and Dota 2. So how do you get access to playing these games on a dedicated server? You start with the base pack that costs ₹1,299. In the pack, you get a single unified license, Counter-Strike GO, GAMEGOD Premium membership for 30 days, after which the membership will cost you ₹500 a month. You also get a Steam Wallet voucher. The fully loaded GAMEGOD kit will cost you a whopping ₹4,500. In the box, you get an MBlaze Ultra data card with a maximum speed of 9 Mbps. Single unified license of Counter-Strike GO, GAMEGOD Premium membership for 6 months, and a Steam Wallet voucher. The fully loaded pack makes sense for those that want to game on the go, courtesy the data card. MTS says that the monthly cost of ₹500 is justified, as the money accumulated will be used to host tournaments, with winners receiving a cash prize. As of now, there are only two games, Counter-Strike GO and Dota 2, that will use the GAMEGOD server. But MTS says that we can expect more games to join the roster soon. So what do you think? A move in the right direction for online competitive gaming in India?
Well, that was MTS's subscription-based online gaming model for India. And now we have a monitor that's targeted at the budget gamer.